we have a traffic alert to pass along this morning. The inbound Armstrong Tunnel in downtown Pittsburgh will be closed between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. Duquesne Light is going to be doing underground inspection work. Now, there isn't a designated detour for this, so if you use the Armstrong Tunnel, just be aware and allow for some extra time for your commute.